she was when she was beautiful. She signed the letter.
This is a formal message video to the boys and the girls who walked past me today and asked where their dog was. I quote, "Oi, where's my dog, yeah? I let you look after my dog." To which I was so frightened, I said, "I ate it." I told him. That was a dream. I told him I ate his dog because he scared me. And then, you know, it took me so long because he just looked at me and I looked at him and he looked at me. And then he was like, "Why are you wearing its collar?" And then I understood. I understood.
I heard a knock upon my door the other day. I opened it to find her staring in my face.
You're the new kid, right? What are you in for?
Oh, I had a psychotic break and tried to murder my entire family because I thought they were the government.
Oof.
Anyways, what do you like to do?
Oh, I really like to draw.
Me too. We're besties now. You don't have a choice.
This is sixth grade when I wore stupid graphic tees like this and wore the same pair of leggings for a week straight. Yeah. This is 7th grade when I got into fandoms and I wore fandom shirts every single day. This is 8th grade. I wore the exact same shit as 7th grade because I thought I was cool and edgy and emo. Yeah, I don't know what I was thinking. This is 9th grade when I discovered what padded bras were and kind of got up with the trends, kind of, I don't know. This is 10th grade when I thought I was ratchet looking and ghetto and I don't know, I'm so sorry. This is 11th grade when I wore athletic clothing and sports clothes every day because I thought I would fit in, but I never did, so... This is 12th grade, I figured out what style means and I match everything.
I just wanna let it go for tonight. That would be the best therapy for me. Hey, hey, hey.
Moms, it was never a phase, it's a lifestyle. Cause I got your picture, I'm coming with you. Dear Maria, count me in. There's a story at the bottom of this bottle and I'm the fan.
Bitch, then leave! Get the bread, get the head, then leave!
Peace out! Wait, come on, swallow, I ain't tricking, I'm just taking
bitches down! Head down, put that
to the ground, shit!
I mean, like, what the fuck are we supposed to do now? Do you guys do drugs?